wrath of the Titans unleashes a multitude of terrifying creatures upon gods and man.
The walls of Tartarus are falling.
Each more fierce and bloodthirsty than the next.
It is emptying all its demons onto the earth.
Vicious demons bred for combat. No other sight inspires fear like the mighty Makai. They are double-torsoed, sword-wielding, unstoppable, killing machines.
The Makai are these spirits of battle. We thought that they could be great shock troops for the Titan army.
When Dan and I were coming up with Makai, a nightmare soldier was the idea.
These Makai come out of these explosions. They're very, very nasty. They're just incredibly demonic.
Above you!
The final battle with an army of Makai. From an action point of view, I think that'll be something people haven't seen before.
Aided by spirits of war and death on the battlefield, these warriors have no limit for destruction. When the Makai attack, entire armies fall.
Frontline attack!
Wrath of the Titans. Only in cinemas.